Her er en gammel låtrocker, 1965-66. Dette er Asa Kroktoft, dette er 126. Det er en låt jeg vet han Jarle syns mye om. Og vi har tatt med, som han sa, han Per Jan, det fjerde verset. Dette er Graveyard Paradise.
The pale white-collared gentlemen, they're standing side by side. A holy card of justice, two-way meeting in the night. They do not talk, they do not smile, they think and that's enough. They will not make their judgment till the moon rise up above. And I've a thousand soldier boys, at last they've made a choice. Another week then soon arrives at Graveyard Paradise. Her brother in a pile. Her father's lying in the mud. Her mother's murdered too. Her bloody eyes can't even see, and she don't know what to do. But a blood-colored eye, those desperate vampires, they're hunting her with bloodshot eyes. From Graveyard Paradise.
Her tre verset.
And there's a funny fella who's been drinking too much gin. He don't recall what man he was, drinking flowers in the spring. His money's got to illegit, was sparkling as they blew. They used to run beneath a palm at best up 9 at noon. But Crossburn was running in the mud, near the dead ones, out for blood. Their woman will be sacrificed at Graveyard Paradise. Yeah. Yes, everything is black and cold in Graveyard Paradise. And when somebody's talking there, it's just to tell you lies. Those pale white-colored gentlemen, oh yes, I saw them as they stood outside the graveyard gate. They would be laughing if they could. And when somebody died, when the moon rise up the sky, they're watching you with bloodshot eyes. Graveyard Paradise. Yeah. Somebody dies, those desperate vampires, they're watching
her with bloodshot eyes from graveyard paradise. Takk for oss. Lykke til, alle.